Competition has emerged for the Attorney General's seat in Ohio. Steve Dettelbach has joined the field of candidates. He's the first Democrat in the race to replace Mike DeWine, who's running for governor. Dettelbach was a U.S. attorney for 7 years, spent 20 overall as a federal prosecutor. State Auditor Dave Yost is seeking the seat on the Republican side.